Well, she's only 23 years old, and she's already made a splash in the modeling and acting world. Welcome, Pepi Sonuga from Freeform's Famous in Love. How are you?
Good morning. I'm very good.
Did I say it right?
Yes, you did.
Because we rehearsed it.
We did.
We rehearsed it, yes. It's so good to see you. You look stunning, by the way.
Gorgeous.
Thank you very much.
And, you know, speaking of, every single person on this cast is gorgeous. But is that, like, tough? Like, because, you know, I already have enough self-esteem issues without going and seeing, like, a cast of 30 gorgeous people every single day.
Well, you know what? I will console you by saying that it takes a whole team of people to
a village. Yes,
right. We did not come in looking like that. But also, it's just fun. It's a fun show, and it's just fun to get to like dress up and get the fun clothes and the makeup, and so it's just a good. I think it's good.
It looks really good. We were watching clips earlier. It looks amazing. So you play Tangie Turner.
Yes.
Tell us about the show and your role in the show.
So the show is about a girl, a normal girl, Paige Townsend, who's plucked out of its obscurity.
And that's lands, Bella Thorne.
It's Bella Thorne, and she lands the biggest role of her life. And I play Tangie Turner, who's a pop star in this world, and she, her own battles are, she's singing music that she doesn't really like, she wants to change her material, her love life is just really tragic right now, and yeah. That's really the whole premise.
No, and you actually, you as a teenager, you dabbled in singing, right?
I did.
You were a singer, and do you want to return to those roots at some point?
As of now, I don't have any goals or dreams about getting into the music industry. I'm so in love with what I'm doing acting-wise,
right.
But I feel like this is, I mean, destiny sort of pushing me into it.
Which is my next question. You led me right, because I heard that you said this, you felt like this role was meant to be.
Yeah.
Is that true?
Absolutely.
How so?
I felt it in my bones from the second I read it. From the second I just knew about her, I felt it because I did have that background of going into music,
right.
But acting is what I really do. So now I get to act, but I also get to do this thing that I really love, but I'm not really ready to commit to. It was amazing, honestly. I think this role was meant to be.
It looks so great. So you have a really eclectic cast. I mean, like we were mentioning Bella Thorne and Vanessa Williams. How is it working with such an eclectic cast?
It's amazing. First of all, my favorite thing about our cast is the diversity. It is, our showrunner and our writers try so hard to really be inclusive, and I really appreciate that I'm part of that.
Right.
But we're so different. We're so many different personalities, but it works because, you know, for example, there was this one time, like if you put different colors of things, like different bags or something, you ask the girls to pick one, none of the girls would ever go for the same bag.
Mm. Right.
You know what I mean? We're so different, and I love that.
What's Vanessa Williams like?
Yeah, Vanessa Williams is amazing.
Right?
She's amazing. I'm so lucky that I get to have her as my mom. She just, when they introduced that storyline, oh my, I feel blessed because she gives me so much yummy stuff to work with.
Yeah.
She's a very talented actress, and I'm so lucky I get to work with her.
So there's online rumors that there have been some feuds on set. Is that true?
Never.
See, I didn't think so.
Never.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Wow, right. Where did you read that? No, never. Actually, we genuinely really get along and we love each other. And I think it is because we're so different. And we have boys on our show. So it's very like, what is there to fight
right.
about? You know what I mean?
Things are good.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
good. Okay, let's take a look at a clip from Famous in Love.
You remember our first premiere together?
Jordan, come on.
We weren't even invited, but Raina got us in, remember?
Yeah. I mean, you guys were already on Backsplash. I didn't even have an album out yet.
Man, you were 15 and we were both so into you.
You were?
Come on, you knew it. It started for me way back then. My premiere is tomorrow night. Walk the carpet with me. Let me show you how much I want us to work.
Jordan.
Just say yes.
I can't, Jordan, I'm sorry. I can't be with someone I don't trust.
Very nicely done. Is it hard to watch yourself on TV? Are you okay with it?
I can watch myself twice. The first time I'm really judgmental, and then the second time I'm enjoying the story, and then after that I can't do it. I can't do it.
Right. Yeah. I totally hear you on that. It's so great. That was such a great clip. We're so happy to have you in. You look beautiful. Thank you for
so
showing
much.
Up this morning.
Thank you.
And you can binge watch the whole season of Famous in Love on Hulu right now. Thanks again.
Thank you so much,
guys.
Thanks a lot.
Nice to meet you.